Everybody and welcome to Unknown Hospital. This is a game that I found for free through Game Jolt. The developer's name, I believe, is Rubenik or Rubenik. Not too sure how to pronounce that. Hopefully I got it right the first time. So we're going to go ahead and check this out. It's called Unknown Hospital. Let's check it out, guys. And I did try to play this game with the gamepad, but it didn't work, so you probably have to play with the mouse and keyboard, which is okay too. It's a great way to play games, so. Ooh, excuse me, I just finished eating, so. Gotta excuse me for a second here. Okay, so it doesn't look like the option's open. Can we go back? Oh, okay, they do open. Main volume, darkness, okay, that's cool. Alright, going back. Because I don't know exactly how dark this game is, and as you can see, we're not playing in the dark right now, so. Now let's go ahead and just start the game. So this is Unknown Hospital. Hopefully it's very interesting. This game was made in Unity, so a little nervous right now because I just finished playing some Outlast, and that game is on hit. Oh, Nelly. Now, are we doing this again? Okay. He just, like, teleported through the door. Alright, so far the game seems to be pretty good. It's actually really well made. Alright, let's see, what is this? Press E to read. Alright. Looking for food to keep us alive. I found another half mutant like me. Okay. First aid kit, okay. That's good. Proceed to pick up battery. Okay, I'm gonna pick it up. Let's see, we've got, so we're obviously a female. I've taken the unconscious woman to a safe room. Let's hope she's going to make it. Nope, I didn't make it, actually. If you're talking about me, I didn't make it. Okay. Alright, so this is kind of similar to Outlast so far. So it's very dark. It's really hard to see right now. So we've got a swinging lamp here. Okay, some more lockers. Oh my goodness. What the hell, dude? Okay, yeah, what's going on, buddy? Alright, if you read this, I did my best to protect you. I'm glad you survived. There's another survivor out here. I hope he's still alive. I still have no idea where we ended up. Alright. So we're gonna stick to the left wall here. Oh, another first aid kit. AKA, you're never gonna kill me. Because I have first aid. Okay. So we're just kinda... we're just kind of staying hugged to the wall because it's kind of really hard to see in this game. But as we can see, it's actually really well made. I like the motions from walking here. It's actually a great animation. Oh, I can't get in there. Alright, oh, let's see, more reading. Let's see, the monsters keep coming with more and more. The woman is doing better. I hope she will be back up again soon. I'm not sure how much longer I can keep them back. Okay. Alright, some more reading. We finally found the weakness of these creatures. It's light. Whenever they are exposed to light, they become invisible. And while they are invisible, they cannot harm anything or anyone. Okay. So we're gonna need to find a flashlight or something. Let's see, can I open this door? Nope, okay. An open door. So I mean, as long as we just stay hugged to this left wall, we'll end up either finding something or finding a way out. So the odds of us finding something that's positioned in the middle of a room with this is not very good. Okay, let's see, what was this? Another battery? Okay, cool, cool, cool. This is a pretty creepy. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. I seen that, dude. I'm gonna come out this way. Hopefully. He keeps going that way. Don't mind us, buddy. Okay, so we can kind of see a little bit, but not very much. Not very much at all. Okay, there we go. Is that another? No, that's not a reedy thing. Okay. Oh, jeez, what the? Oh, I knew I seen him right there. Can we crouch down? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, what is this? Another creepy ass room. Oh, first aid! Okay, oh, another first aid! Hopefully it doesn't automatically use those when we pick them up, because it'd be kind of a waste. Right. Oh, another creepy room. Okay, anything in here? So I don't see anything. Oh, first aid! No batteries, though? No batteries? No. Oh, battery! Don't mind me, guys. Oh. More hiding spots. Beds. First aid! Oh, get out of here. Did I get stuck in here? No. Come on. Hello. Can I get out of here? Can I back out? And walk backwards up? No. There's no way to jump. There's no way to climb. There's no way to duck. Dodge. Dip, duck, dive, dodge. No. I think we got caught in a glitch here, guys. Hopefully we can get out of here, though. Come on, you can run out. Aha! We got out. Okay. So we need to be wary of nightstands. Alright, let's see here. Nothing there. Okay, we don't want to get stuck again. Wait, I heard that. Who's there? Who's there? I can hear you. Oh, jeez. Oh, hey, man. Can I squeeze in? Okay. I'm gonna go back to this left wall over here. Okay. Oh, we found a staircase leading up. Okay, anything on the desk? No. Anything over here? Nope. Okay. Anything over here? Oh my gosh, a baby crib. This just got worse. See, I thought this was something bad. It turned out to just be a wall blockade. Okay, we'll come check this room first. Because I've been sticking to the left since we started. Hey, you know, be careful there. Almost fell down an elevator shaft. Well, there's a good chance I may have to go down there, but we'll go check out over here first. Run! Run again! Okay. Anything in here before we head out? Nothing, anything, anything? Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Alright, heading this way, heading. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, what the hell? Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Oh, my gosh. Oh, jeez. No. I am not a human snack. Oh, man. Okay. So, the game's actually pretty well made. The only thing is it's lacking a little bit with some of the sound effects and everything. But other than that, I mean, the game's actually pretty great. But we're going to go ahead and cut this video off here, guys. I'll keep trying this game out a little bit, and if it turns out to be an excellent game, I'm going to go ahead and just start a new game and just record it all for you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.